really great series for kids called Young Beginners. So where a subject like bugs might have 3 or 4 different options to pick from, I like this one for Kaylee because it has more pictures and it's probably less informative, like if a child needs it for a book report or something, but it's more like an introduction. So this is her Young Beginners Bugs book.